Hi everyone, welcome to DroidG channel. Today's video will teach you how to solve Samsung won't open. If your Samsung phone won't turn on, you press the power button and the home page didn't appear. The black screen of your phone staring at you. Samsung won't turn on after downloading an app. Problems occur when the phone is not used for a long time and so on. Regardless of whether the above scenario problems occur, we can first understand why won't your Samsung turn back on? Your Samsung won't turn on can be caused by many different reasons. Software glitch, which may require a simple reset or software update. The phone battery is dead and the phone needs to be charged. The phone has been flooded or damaged in other ways. There is a hardware failure in the phone that prevents the phone from turning on. What can you do after something goes wrong? Here we'll introduce several methods to teach how do you fix a Samsung that won't turn on. Please watch patiently and try the methods in the video one by one. Method 1 is to charge the phone. The reason why your phone won't turn on may simply be that your battery is dead. Try plugging the charging cable into your device, then plug it into a power outlet and let the phone charge for at least 30 minutes. If this worked, you should see the Samsung logo or a charging icon. At this point the phone can be turned back on. If not, move on to the next method. Method 2 is to use a different charger and charging cable. If the Samsung logo or charging icon does not appear after trying method 1, there may be a problem with the cable or charger, not your phone. Please use the charging device with the same voltage, current and plug type as the original charger to charge the mobile phone. Devices with different voltage and current may cause damage to the mobile phone. Method 3 is to hard reboot the Samsung. If your phone cannot be turned on due to software problems, please try to hard restart the phone after ensuring that the device is powered. A hard reboot can fix most problems caused by software. Please use the Samsung key combination power button and volume down button to hard restart the phone. Press and hold the combination key of the Samsung mobile phone for 10 to 15 seconds until the mobile phone vibrates or see the Samsung mobile phone icon. At this time, you can let go, wait for the mobile phone to complete the restart and check whether the mobile phone returns to normal. Method 4 is to run Samsung in safe mode. Sometimes the software you're running on your phone isn't compatible with some of the apps you might have. Apps downloaded from uncertified sources can sometimes cause the problems you're experiencing. It is possible that the mobile phone freezes or even freezes. If you use the phone in safe mode, the phone performance is good and works normally, it may be a third-party program that prevents Samsung from opening. Please follow the steps below to enter safe mode. Press and hold the phone's power button. Once you see the Samsung logo on the screen, release the power button and hold the volume down button. Wait until your phone finishes restarting, and safe mode will appear in the lower left corner of your screen after the restart is complete. In safe mode, check to see if the Samsung is working. If so, please find the problematic application and uninstall it. Method 5 is to reset the phone to factory settings. Note, hardware factory reset will erase all information on the phone. Any information not backed up online or to SD card will be permanently lost. Connect your phone to your computer. Then, make sure your phone is turned off and wait at least 30 seconds. Next, press the volume up button and the power button at the same time until you see the recovery mode screen. You can let go while seeing the recovery mode screen. From the recovery screen, select Wipe Data / Factory Reset using the volume buttons, and press the power button to confirm. Then, use the volume buttons to select Factory Reset and use the volume buttons to select the Yes option to confirm. This will trigger the reset process, which should only take 2 to 3 seconds to complete. Once done, it will take you back to the recovery mode interface. Use the power button to select the Reboot System Now option. Finally, your phone will turn on and reboot to the home screen. Please check again if your Samsung phone can be turned on normally. Method 6 is to seek professional help. If the above methods do not make the Samsung respond or turn on, then there may be a problem with its own hardware. Hardware problems are not something you can fix on your own. You need to take the device to the Samsung store where you bought it. If you can't return to that specific location, any other Samsung store will do. If the Samsung is still under warranty, then you should be able to repair it for free unless the store employee determines that you did something to it that voided the warranty. However, if your warranty has expired, a fee will apply. If the cost of repairing a phone is close to the price of buying a whole new phone, it might make more sense to replace it with a new one. That's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful to you and think we did a good job, please like, share and tell us which method helped you solve the problem in the comment area. At the same time, if you think there is room for improvement, you can also express your views and suggestions in the message area. Thanks. Good luck.